I would never try and tell other people how to live their lives, other than be a decent human being and don't be an asshole to others. And don't be cruel to animals. Other than that, man, hey, if you don't hurt another individual or creature, then hey, have a ball. But this idea of this rigid God that looks down and is ready to strike you dead and throw you in a fiery pit forever and ever, where the torture never ever stops. That just, my idea of a loving God in that, that's pretty hard to reconcile.